run from the Undertaker last week. Explain
hey,
that.
Hey, Muhammad Hassan teaches you.
That six-man match, I was never pinned, and I never submitted. So technically, I wasn't eliminated. And technically, I deserve the number one contendership against Batista. I deserve justice. I demand justice.
I don't take any demands, player. But you know something? You're right. So I'll tell you what. At the Great American Bash, I'm going to make a number one contenders match for the world championship. It will be Muhammad Hassan, one-on-one, with that very same man you ran from last week, The Undertaker.
Hey,
now I'm about to lose my religion. Now, I don't speak that language, but it seems to me that you feel that something's not fair here.
Yeah, that's all right.
Well, tell you what, Daivari, how about tonight I put you in a match?
Fine.